Hello friends, today in this video we are going to study types of research in detail. First of all, let us understand basic meaning of research. Business research is a process of acquiring detailed information from all business areas and using that information to maximize business sales and profit. This study helps companies determine which product or service is most profitable or most in demand. Following points we are going to study in detail with different examples in each and every point. Type 1. Basic research. Basic research is also referred to as pure research or fundamental research. Basic research is a type of research approach that seeks to better understand an object, phenomenon, or fundamental law of nature. This type of research is primarily focused on advancing knowledge rather than solving a specific problem. For example, researcher might conduct basic research on how stress levels impact students academically, emotionally, and socially. Type 2. Applied research. Applied research is a type of research that aims to solve a specific problem or to provide innovative solutions to problems affecting an individual, group, or society. It is often referred to as the scientific method of research or contractual research because it involves the practical application of scientific methods to everyday problems. For example, an organization might hire an applied researcher to determine how to select the employees who are best suited for certain position in the company. Type 3. Problem-oriented research. As the name suggests, problem-oriented research is conducted with the aim of understanding the exact nature of a problem and finding appropriate solutions. The term problem refers to multiple choices or problems when analyzing a situation. For example, UNICEF conducts problem-oriented research in all the developing countries in order to understand the child labor numbers. Type 4. Problem-solving research. This type of research is not carried out by many organizations, but by individual companies that face a specific problem. Marketing research and market research are applied research that is used to solve problems. For example, Apple conducted satisfaction survey on international level. This type of research will be considered as problem-solving research because the main purpose of this research is to find a solution for the present practical problem. Type 5. Qualitative research. Qualitative research involves collecting and analyzing non-numerical data such as text, video, or audio to understand concepts, opinions, or experiences. This method focuses on the why rather than the what people think about you. It can be used to deeply understand a problem or generate new ideas for research. For example, let us say you have an online store that caters to a wide audience. You do a demographic analysis and find that the majority of your clients are men. Naturally, you will want to know why women don't buy from you, and that's what a qualitative research will help you find out. Type 6. Quantitative research. This is a study based on figures or on numbers. That is why the title is quantitative. The main purpose of this type of research is to quantify quality and compare it with past records. It can be used to find out patterns and averages, make predictions, test causal relationships, and generalize results to broader populations. An example of quantitative research is the survey conducted to understand the amount of time a doctor takes to attend patient when patient go to the hospital. Friends, thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, then please subscribe to my channel Management by Dr. Mitul Dhimar and share my videos. Thank you.